Hello everyone, I'm again here with another video, but my today topic is different. Today I'm here to let you know the pinpoint of the educational video. Please watch it completely. It will not take more than 6 minutes from you, but it will give you some idea what is inside of the educational video. Duration of the course is 9 classes, 1 hour each class. Here you can see the details along with duration of each class. I have explained each and everything about candle psychology and behavior, how to analyze market, when to trade and when to not, how to read candle wicks and rejections, all important candlesticks that we can believe, buyers and sellers, strong levels and entry point, trade on ranging market and how to trade on trendy market, how to trade on momentum, how to draw proper support and resistance levels, how to know when the market is going to break the levels and when the market is likely to reverse from the levels. That all require from beginner to professional trader to become a profitable traders. For more details, you can write me an email or message me through Telegram. You will have contact details in the video description below. So let's dig into it. Here we can see small wicks, green candle, something like this. See, this is the total movement of this candle, and this is the final candle. So, get some idea about how the candle forms, and during running market, how you will get some confirmation. And okay, but lower side has no wicks, and this is the next candle. It's forming something. You need to understand this chart properly, because this is the base. You will now understand what you should do here, because but here we can see there is no breakout here in this line. So even after breakout, we can expect seller's entry, because of in this situation always try to place trade. Marginal safety is nothing, but it's like bargain with the sellers for price benefit. For example, this is a rejection levels. It means on seller's entry, this is a support level. Where this level, every time sellers becoming weaker, though buyers are trying after a strong candle, buyers trying it close at the level, but after that I can't see that strong candle level. It means this candle must close below than the level. There's the reason. Still we can see buyers after this doji candle. It means buyers are strongly interested. It means this is a continuation sign. We need to follow the things market want us to follow. We should not do what we want to do. But you need additional confirmation to use the Fibonacci level. So all the numbers is not focusing numbers mostly, and also you can see on 100 levels there are price action too. Resistance levels become support, because here is a single candle and after that it can be breakthrough. Because why this is a buying pressure? Because after this pressure, it confirms us this is a buying pressure, because this is a trend line. Now market is following this trend line, so you should follow even very small things too. So this is U shape, like something like this. This market is coming like this. Okay, and before broken, you can see there has a clue, something like this. Since this is a momentum, and we know already how to trade on momentum, left side which pairs going to affect by this news. Pairs. All the pairs, you need to see the common pairs. So, everywhere you can see JPY. So, during this news time, what will happen? This price will increase or decrease. Here, you cannot go with buyers from this level, because trend line now. So if any of this candle, when you understand this is entry level, after it got support, strong candle reverse, then if any candle close at the area, then we can believe. See, but you should place always higher upfront without any hesitation in that situation. If market movement is like this, then it will come here and it will go down again. Reach a candle here, Okay, after that you can expect a buyer's entry something like
And
this.
we have placed 9 trades. Out of 9, all are winning trades.
That sellers enter from middle of this trend, it means this trend will continue. That's the reason I have placed sellers here. Are increasing their volume. This time only this much. This time it's more. So this time again more. What does it mean by this? So on the left side there is a levels, but on single candle
single
are not able to make a strong candle here because they are again buyers tried, but at the end candle close at the rejection levels and buyers entry.
So this is
because this is only single touch, there is no any other price action, but previously it was a trend. This time didn't hit this level, see, and it got reject from round number, but as I told you buyers are here.
Analyze
total, I have analyzed 34 candles, loss are 5 trade and rest 24 are winning trade. So
sellers, this higher high and lower high will help you to decide.
Now it will retrace either this levels or
sellers.
But instead of sellers we can see breakout, and this is a retrace. Now
again I am going to analyze another
about
chart.
80 more than 80% winning ratio, even if you analyze.
And again see, this is also power move, but this is not a power move.
Again,
okay,
see, there is a strong price rejection you can see, but this is not a level.
This
and finally trading is not for everyone. Why?
Money.
Then trading is not for you. Trading has to come from your inside.
Money management is most important to success in the industry.